first, make sure the hold fish, for the pinky, swims to his buddy, the frog. Second, the hold fish slides as far as possible up the bow stick. Finally, make sure the tip of the accessory frog's leg is smushed just on top of the bow hair at the metal ring, which is called the ferrule, so that hair, metal, and rubber all meet in one flush point. Learn more at thingsforstrings.com.